Whose horse is Jack Conway riding? When the U.S. Senate debated a government takeover of healthcare, Conway supported it. When other states took the Obama health care law to court, Attorney General Jack Conway refused. When Obama and Pelosi cut hundreds of billions from Medicare, Conway still said yes. Big government running health care, big cuts to Medicare. Jack Conway took their side. Jack Conway, he's not riding Kentucky's horse. The National Republican Senatorial Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.